I built this machine to right my own wrongs. My actions had unintended implications once the Sundial was co-opted by the Cabal. Legion, the Vex, each wish for total domination. One cannot abide the other. For this reason, the Legion seeks to destroy the Infinite Forest. You must stop them. forest is itself a threat. But allowing the Cabal to destroy it would alter the future in ways even I am unable to predict. Stopping them was our only option. Guardian, do you see the Traveler? Neither do I. These Scions pursue something beyond simply changing the course of a war. Whatever they are attempting to access, block them out. forest, I chased the horizons of Mercury. I had hoped to touch the ancient wisdom of the Traveler, but it did not know me. As I approached, it drifted ever farther from my grasp. But here, to look up and see nothing, this must be how the Fallen felt. Collecting the Traveler's light. Have they learned nothing from Gaul's failed attempts at greatness? By the time I left the city, many believed my practices to be sacrilege. Show them how to wield it. But my methods have prevented countless futures, not unlike the one you walk now. When it is laid out before you, would you not sacrifice anything to see this future shut? The light they have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals, but they have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire. Interesting. The Scion Flayers do not perceive time as you and I do, Guardian. It is not linear to them. This is their strength and our limitation. Be aware of it. Accomplished a great feat here, Guardian. This Scion would have done much worse than reverse the outcome of the Red War.